Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404? Or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Edge revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Okay, Nilin. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his barn.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh? Things took a bad turn around here.
Cruel act of sabotage. The botched arrest of kinky memory burglar Nilin, Erebus and Edge's current fun buddy, seemed to confirm the Erebus leader.
What?
Jax. This ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Jax the Panda, a Happy Place product. Happy Place, the place for fun. Jax knows everything. Jax does everything. Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him. To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back.
Thank you. Nilin, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. At least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound. I just had a run-in with some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Finally, we can lay this generation's catastrophe to rest. The Reconversion Project. A revolution from the conceptors of...
Nilin. Okay. Up it is. Nilin. Nice and easy, does it? Again. Rack him up, Tommy.
Your name's not on the list! First move!
That's changed!
The old subway. Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. Hell, they didn't stay scared for long.
Hold them off just a second. Cocktail. Tommy special.
Say to these guys, Tommy. What did you say to these guys, Tommy?
Not bad!
Ah!
I call it the junk vault. My own recipe. Don't hold back with this one, girl. Spread the love.
Thanks.
Nilin, close the door. Aim at the cables. Cut them off.
Reinforcements.
You deserve a medal. Is that all you got? That's what I thought.
You want to help? You can stick around, help me fix up my place.
No can do. Bigger fish to fry. Fish like Johnny Green Tea.
How's a boy to compete with a wet tunnel leading into leaper-infested darkness, huh? Have a heart.
Sorry about your bar, Tommy.
You be careful, Nilin. There's a storm brewing, sweetheart. You don't let it swallow you up!
Hey, Nilin, how are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon.
Damn it, Nilin.
There's nothing to fear.
They're gonna jaw.
The secret and the secret and the secret and...
Johnny? Johnny Greenteeth?
another injection! Doctor, I'm hurt, Doctor.
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind... it was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the Metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there. The madness of our generation. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct San Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
You hear that? You heard that, right?
Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of flux chamber. This is our last rotation, and they're flushing the slum. Okay?
Okay, Johnny. Let's see how you did it. Lab of Steel isn't too far from here. People used to live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. I'll move far away when they built the new Lab Bastille.
Well done, Nilin. Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now.
Strategy.